Hi, I'm Annie Sullivan and I'm going to Google myself and more. So, let's get started. Wow, look at all those pictures of me on Google. I'm a wonderful teacher of Helen Keller. I love Helen Keller so much and she's my favorite student of the whole world. Wait, what is that? I was born on April 14, 1866 and died on October 20, 1936 and I had a husband named John Macy. Who in the world is John Macy and why I'm married to him, and besides I don't even know him personally. Who the heck is he? Why is he in my history life? Why is he my husband? I don't have a husband and I'm attracted to women and I have a girlfriend named Imagination is Magic. So, anyway, I'm going to delete this website and go on to something else because I'm so confused about it. So, let's go see what's going on with the politics of this world. Wow. Kamala Harris is going to be our first female president in the United States in this November. I love Kamala Harris so much, Imagination is Magic and I are praying for Kamala Harris to going to be our next president of the United States. We loved Kamala Harris so much. Oh 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 oh. No more Donald Trump, I hate him so much. Donald Trump is the worst president in history. I'm so tired of him, I think Trump sucks. I'm so sad and heartbroken about the gun shooting in Georgia High School last Wednesday. It was very sad and very tragic and unimaginable. Anyway, I think this is enough internet for tonight and I'm going to turn my computer off and go see Imagination is Magic. Annie Sullivan turned off her computer, walks off to the living room and see Imagination is Magic.